Salut Naro. Merci, tu restes pas, j'imagine. Est-ce qu'on peut dire que c'est du spoil? Sachant que c'est aujourd'hui que ça fait un mois que Nimpiz est sorti. Mais tu t'es endormi, hein. J'ai forfait 5 médaillons sur 6. J'ai forfait à 2h30. J'étais bien parti, si je finissais, j'aurais fini deuxième. Nice fog. À peu près tout. What? Hello? Je sais même plus comment je reviens ici. Thank you. Yeah, you can kill these dead hands, arm. If you want to. It's kinda tricky though. Hello? Darkling, please. Dang. I want hurt, please. Can I get hurt? Okay. So basically, if you go, after getting Silver Gauntlet, if you go in this grave, you're gonna find the boss key chest, but something happened when you beat Dark Link. Which is ice block. So you can't get the boss key right now. I'll show you the right way, but first I'm gonna get a golden scutula. I think it's here. Should be here. This. Hey!
Hey.
So to remove ice blocks. You have to go here again. So to remove ice blocks, you have to beat Meg once again. Also, there is no point to have ice blocks. There is no benefit from this. You have to knock it to beat the dungeon. Only one time. Say Rob, wait. I'm gonna wait, okay. I think I'm missing one girl's cutula here. In Shadow Temple, I'm gonna get the graveyard one first, I think. There is one gold scutula as adult here, but it's only on night time. Hope it's night. Nope. Come on, I'm gonna get the Goron tunic right now. Nice fucking frog glitch, man. Caused by the graveyard rain. Nice! Wow, okay! Jesus Christ! nice music. What the fuck? Okay. Who made this game? Be good. Wait, I completely forgot about this. I'm super dumb. Oh my god. Climb the thing. Oh my god, I'm stupid. Jesus Christ. Thank you.